Austin, Texas. It's a booming market. We got people who need houses, and they need a lot of houses. It's been a challenge to keep up with the pace, but with my team and certainly with the 84 staff, we've been able to pull it off.
John is not a person that's afraid to go into a different market. He sees the big picture, and he knows that it's not just today or tomorrow. It's long-term growth.